The moment the Oaks arrived, it felt like a homecoming. These guys have been all over the world, and they've experienced the pinnacle of success in country music. But we share a unique foundation, a brotherhood rooted in faith.
Some people say that's this old-time religion. It's just a thing of the past. But in this modern day that we're living, it's the only thing that will last. Now you may think that I'm a little old-fashioned. Well, friend, that's all right with me. But I am so glad that I am a Christian, and from sin I have been set free. In my heart, and I'm gonna shout it. I know my sins are forgiven, and I'm on my way to a place that's called heaven. Not long ago, at an old-fashioned meeting, I knelt on my knees there in prayer. He lifted my burden, sin shackles fell from me, and his presence was so real everywhere. Now that this load that I carry is lighter, and he changed my gray skies to blue. My steps are now higher, for I have this assurance that his sweet love will carry me through. I know, there's no doubt about it. He lives in my heart. To that land over yonder, he's prepared for the pure and the true. It's a place where sickness and death cannot enter. I'm going, brother, how about you? Now maybe today, or maybe tomorrow, he'll return in robes of pure white. I'm packing up now, getting my things together. Who knows? It might be tonight. I know, there's no doubt about it. He lives in my heart, and I'm gonna shout it. I know, my sins are forgiven, and I'm on my way to a place that's called heaven.
Thank you.